need potions. Local map. Okay. There's somebody over here. That kind of sucked. Almost had him. Oh, I forgot. When you die, they give you friggin' full potions.
How old is it?
Thank you for sticking with us.
Those of us who are still here have to look after each other.
Okay, let's go get my revenge real quick.
It takes ages to tidy all this stuff up.
We were doing good against it. We just ended up failing that.
This is no time to ride.
Yeah, there's plenty of time to ride. Just sticking too close to the damn gate. Okay, so up here, huh? I'll loop around here. We'll take out that stupid annoying thing.
Stay safe.
Oh, hey. I will not fail again.
Whoa, what the? Whoa, what the?
Oh, are you serious? That's so fucking bullshit. So freaking bullshit. You made me waste potions and then you pushed me to the edge. Alrighty, let's get my revenge here, because this guy just pissed me off a little bit.
Come on!
That was annoying. But he's dead. Electrum. That cell item. Ah, gill bugs.
You mean one of those? A fair trade. Is that everything?
think there's any more. Yeah, I got them all. Okay. Off we go.
Stay sharp.
In a swamp. I'm assuming it would be in this area, but maybe over here? Whispering Waters? We can go check the Whispering Waters. That sounds like a place there would be a fight. Oh. I wish my health would have regened a little bit, but that should be fine.
Let's go.
Seriously, this seems like maybe a place where you fight a boss. Maybe not. I guess we could just look around and see what kind of swamp we'll need to encounter. This could be a little weird too. Oh, yeah. Oh, nope, that's a big one. I slowed my camera down. I thought maybe I encountered it. Weird. Did they spawn, didn't it? I can think of. Let's search this whole area. We should encounter it. Goblin mugger. Not really in the mode to fight everything, but I need to find that Minotaur. Up there, but it also did say near Martha's Rest, so that might be where all the scorpions normally are. I might have just misunderstood, but let's go up here real quick just in case. Doubtful, but we'll just check it. Yes, this is just a big horn again. Check every little nook and cranny here. Really not 100% positive where this thing would show up. Nope, these are bandits. Hmm. straight over here to... This is swampland, so... It said near Martha's Rest. Okay. Yeah, sorry guys, I don't know where this thing is. But we'll find it. We will find it. Over here. It's on the other side of Martha's Rest, so I don't know. When I said swamp, I thought it'd be over here. Like, seriously, I thought it'd be over here. Well, if we're talking about. Maybe in this area? That or it's up here? Yeah, we'll check up here. Might cut out all that running around. We'll see. Yep, there he is, too. Should have checked here first. Secret. Close. Come on, buddy. Time to go down. Map, go turn on the side quests, and then we'll go back to the main quest.
Clive, sorry again for sending you all that way. You did get my order, didn't you?
Don't worry. I have it. I believe this will more than satisfy your needs.
I think I like the lush red velvet.
This one, I suppose.
I've a mind to give a piece to Jill. Did you know she's quite a little seamstress?
I know needlecraft was amongst her lessons at the castle.
Her lessons? Oh, that's right. The two of you were raised together in Rosalith, weren't you?
Not quite together, but my father put down the uprising in the Northern Territories. Jill was taken as a ward to ensure that her father, the Silver Maid, would keep the peace.
She's an honest to goodness princess then, isn't she? I could tell, you know. Some people just have that air about them. Not many round here mind. I'd offer to sell her something that might better suit her station. She'd most likely turn me down, as she always does. Tell me not to waste the fabric when it's better used on the children.
Don't take it the wrong way. She certainly seems to be attached to the last outfit you made her.
Sometimes I think she never takes it off.
Well, perhaps she'll make something for herself with your gift. Either way, I'm sure she won't turn it down.
We'll see, I suppose.
That'd be kind of cool to have her change the outfit based on what I've heard.
Lady Hortense said she'd give us our dresses soon.
Still turning this.
Take care,
Clive. If we're going next to the blacksmith, let's see if I can make anything.
What you want?
Doesn't seem like it yet. Well, I can make a Drake Slayer belt. Gelatinous mass, I can't make that piece yet, but I can make this one. Well, might as well. It's way better than what I have.
Not bad, if I do say so myself. And?
Hopefully none of those pieces that I'm using are needed for the best sword.
What brings you to the gardens?
You asked me for a favor.
I found your flowers.
Yes, yes,
locating them?
Finding them was the easy part.
Supply here. Oh, allow me to use some of the flowers you brought me to make something that might aid you on your travels. I need only a moment to extract the essence from the petals.
Necessary for increasing all these in consumable potency. Okay. Potency enhanced. You have obtained a file of Morganbeard extract, hereby increasing the potency of most consumables. Both potions and high potions now restore more HP, while strength, stone skin, and lionheart tonics last longer. Oh, that's cool.